Good morning, East Coast Biker here. Our trip today is going to be from New York 30, which runs from East Branch, New York, kind of western part of New York, and it runs north and south. I'm at the southern tip. I'm going to take it all the way north. It's about 350 miles. I'll stop someplace up in Tupper Lake in the Adirondacks. I have no plans, no reservations. I'll figure it out when I get up there. This goes through many different towns, villages, snakes up through the Catskill Mountains, Adirondack Mountains. You're gonna hit reservoirs. It's a beautiful ride. First stop right now, I just got gas over here in East Branch. We'll see how it goes. Talk with you soon. Be safe. right in the middle of the Adirondacks. We just left Long Lake. I stopped in Long Lake to see if they had any vacancies for the night, but they're full. So I'm gonna make my way to Tupper Lake and see what they have. This is gonna get interesting when you don't book any places. So we got about 5 miles to Tupper Lake. No issues. Nice and smooth. Beautiful area up here in the Adirondacks in New York. See you later.